UW-Whitewater is home to over 50 majors and 120 minors, as well as several key educational departments. With that being said, there is one office responsible for facilitating the continuous improvement of this university's academic standards, as well as determining what resources a certain program needs to make it better.
The Audit and Review, located in the Academic Assessment Office.
The Audit and Review is a faculty-driven process through and through.
The chair of the Undergraduate Audit and Review Committee
speaks more on the important steps taken during this essential process.
I'm Corey Davis. I'm the undergraduate chair of the faculty-elected chair of the Undergraduate Audit and Review. All of the faculty, including myself, really try to make this an opportunity for programs to make their case, about what they add to undergraduate education, what they add to the students' preparation for careers, and also to make their case for what resources they need to make their program better.
For more information, please visit uww.edu/assessment and click on the academic assessment link